Hello guys, how are you? Today I'm going to show you a very nice video, the first firefighting pipe preparation. Before hanging the firefighting pipes, what shall we do when we receive the pipes? We receive the pipes only GI pipes, as you can see here in my video. You can see we have here Surya Prakash. This pipe is sprinkler pipe, as you can see, sprinkler pipe Surya ASTM 853. Our pipe size is 1x14, schedule 40, grade B, type E. This is called ERW pipes, and mostly this pipe we use for firefighting system. And this pipe is ULFM listed. You can see UL mark here. Okay, so the firefighting pipes must be UL, otherwise it won't allow to install the pipes in firefighting system as per the civil defense requirement. So we will start our preparation for the firefighting pipe. When we receive like this GI pipe, what shall we do? How it become red? So what is the procedure? What is the steps to make a red paint? So we will show you in this video how we will do. This is just sample piece we kept for you guys to understand. Usually what will happen, we do not in the stand, we just put it for you on the stand, but it will be on the like you can see here, I have, this is a wooden piece, we call this murabba. Both sides we kept this one, and the pipe is laid like we kept here. 6-inch pipes are laid here. We do usually on the floor, and it will be done in the open space. It will not be done in the open space, sorry, because it should be a concealed space with the proper exhaust fan, because you know the paint smell is too much, so the exhaust must be there. So we should consider safety requirement for the people who will do the job. So now we just put it here for you only to show the pipes. Usually it runs in basement area, and we will have exhaust fans over there, and the person who do this job, he will completely covered with PPE. PPE means personal protective equipment. So he will have his mask, gloves, everything. So the proper exhaust should be there for this one, otherwise suffocation will start. And so you know this, so you cannot work under you know the circumstances. So let's start our preparation work. For this preparation, we required a approved firefighting paint from the consultant. So what we have here for you to show, like we have here, we are using here National Paints protective coating thinner. We require thinner here, and we have here the primer. After cleaning of the pipe, we will apply this primer. You can see Zincromate primer. Hello, this is the basic requirement for this firefighting pipe preparation. And then after this applying Zincromate primer hello, we will apply this synthetic enamel gloss 1670 Vermillion red paint. We apply it. As you can see, we have sandpaper and brush, new brushes, 4-inch size, and the brush should be good, because the bristles should be good quality brush. Why? Because if the brush is not good quality, these bristles will come out and it will be stick on the pipes. So we should have proper good quality brushes in order to apply this kind of work. If you don't have good quality brush, your paint finish will not come on the pipe preparation. So you must give good finishes, but the spray paint will give more finishes and glossy shine. So usually in the basement areas we use the spray paints. So there will be a open area and everybody park the car and people can look over there. So we should have a very glossy finish in the basement area. So open area will be glossy finish or the shiny finish, and in the concealed area we apply with the brushes. So this is the difference in the concealed area and the open areas. Good finishing on it. So we must clean this pipe before we start our preparation. So we are going to start here our preparation. Let's see and enjoy this video. Please subscribe to our channel, share my videos to others who are learning, who are in this field, wants to learn more. Please share this video, support us, comment, ask. We are here to help you guys, so don't worry, share as much you as, because everybody needs this basic knowledge. So if you have any doubt questions, please you may ask us. Let's start our procedure. We are just mixing the paint. Till now, till that time, just enjoy this bush color Arab over here. We are now mixing our paint. Thinner with the... One more information to you guys. Proper mixing is very important with the thinner with the paint. Okay. So before you, when you mix the thinner, you must check the thickness of the paint. So we have started our cleaning. As you can see here, we are now cleaning before we start our paint application. We are using sandpaper to clean the pipe first with any dirt or anything. Now we have started our first coating, as you can see. We don't do in open area. Why? Because you know, in Middle East there are we don't know when the sandstorm will start. So if sandstorm starts, sand will be there, it will come and it will be stick on the pipe, so the finishing will be get damaged. So due to avoid that, it will be done in the covered area with the proper exhaust fans. So just to show you how we start and how we do the painting work and what is the steps we follow. So we are doing in open area. After that we will cover immediately with the plastic. You can see here the plastic cover here. We will cover it by that one. So this first coat paint we will finish. After this first coat paint, we will keep 2 hours to dry this paint. So then we will apply another coat on it. Well, as per the specification of consultant, we have 2 primer coats and 2 red paint application. So this is the first coat we are applying now. The first step is you need to clean the pipe thoroughly and it should be wiped with the cloth. Then the primer paint should be applied. First coat we have to apply, as you can see. If you apply like this and this two axes, then the finishing also will not come. So you make sure one direction you have to apply. Like here he is applying one direction. Like this. So the lining will be one direction. So we have completed almost our first coat. So we have done our first coat. Now we are applying now second coat. As you can see, now we are applying second coat on the first coat. We have finished already first coat. So now we started second coat now. As you can see here, we applied already around 4 hours ago. 2 hours ago first primer coat, and after 2 hours another primer coat. Now it's completely dry, you can see my hand. So now we will apply first coat of red paint, then another coat of red paint afterwards. So we are now applying first coat paint red enamel vermilion, as you can see in this video. Same way we will apply another coat after dry. Now we are applying another coat of paint, as you can see. So it means 2 coat finish, our job is done. You can see the glossy finish.